You can see the touch screen is taking a response from some other point where I am touching, and from the place where I am touching.